Oh, I dread being drunk more than anything in the world. To be drunk means to have dreams, to go soft, to be easily pleased and deceived. Drink does that for you when you're young, but when you're old, very, very old, like me, the dreams come by themselves. You don't know how terrible that is. You're young, you sleep at night only, and you sleep soundly, but later on you'll sleep in the afternoon, and later still you'll sleep even in the morning. You will awake tired, tired of life. You'll never be free from dozing and dreams. The dreams will steal upon your work every 10 minutes unless you can awaken yourself with rum. I drink now to keep sober. But the dreams are conquering. Rum is not what it was. Get me another. I'm too weary to resist. Or too weak. I'm in my second childhood. I do not see you as you really are. I can't remember what I really am. I feel nothing but that accursed happiness I've dreaded all my life long. That happiness that comes as life goes. The happiness of yielding and dreaming instead of resisting and doing. The sweetness of the fruit that is going rotten.